marriage is so wonderful that anyone on earth knows. And why can I say it is wonderful? It is wonderful because it can only be learned from God's special revelation, and it can only be changed by the work of the Holy Spirit. It is the work of the Lord and the Holy Spirit. So today, I guess we come to this celebration of marriage. It is something new to ask the Lord to come into your life, especially Aaron and Stephanie. So today, Aaron and Stephanie, they have come into the celebration of the sacrament of marriage. Remember that it is God who chose to perform you into this sacred time. Therefore, marriage is an image of covenant, communion between Christ and the church, which can never take apart. So your marriage also have the image be committed to each other.
In sickness and health, I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.